Blessed are you who are poor. Jesus knew that we all have a craving for things. And if we set our hearts on obtaining the things our society values most, we might get them, but it might be all we get. On the other hand, if we set our hearts on being open and loyal to God, we may run into all kinds of difficulties, but Jesus calls us to be blessed. Will we concentrate on the world's rewards, or will we concentrate on Jesus? In taking the world's way, we will have to abandon the values of Jesus. If we take Jesus' way, we will have to abandon the values of the world. We can't have it both ways. At La Salette, Mary chose to appear to two humble cowherds. Melanie lived in a one-room house with her grandmother, while Maximin lived a very simple life with his father. They had acquired very little in life. Perhaps Maximin's most prized possession was his dog, Lulu. When Mary appeared to them, it was like nothing else that had ever happened in their lives. It was certainly not something they expected, certainly not something they earned. It was grace. It was blessing, the kind of blessing God bestows on the poor. Let us ask ourselves, what kind of blessing, beatitude, have we experienced in our lives? Be ever thankful for those blessings and the way that God is showing us to walk and to live.